हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई एम प्रियंका गोयल। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर ऑफ क्लास सिक्स। द टॉपिक इज आर्टिकल। इन माय प्रीवियस टू वीडियोस आई एक्सप्लेन यू द मीनिंग ऑफ आर्टिकल्स। आई एक्सप्लेन यू द टाइप ऑफ आर्टिकल ऑल्सो। देर आर टू टाइप ऑफ आर्टिकल्स, डेफिनेट आर्टिकल एंड इनडेफिनेट आर्टिकल्स। आई एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द इनडेफिनेट आर्टिकल्स एंड आई वॉज एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट द डेफिनेट आर्टिकल, दैट इज द। In my previous video, I already explained you the three cases in which we use article the. We will continue from that. Okay. So the fourth case where we will use article the, we will use article the with superlative, like the most beautiful, the fastest, the greatest, etc. Again, the another case when we use article the before singular noun, which represents the entire class or group. For example, the dog is a faithful animal. So we will use the dog. Before dog, we use the, because we are not talking about a particular dog or we are talking here dog represent the entire group of dog. Okay. The another case before the name of a sacred books like the Gita, the Bhagavad Gita, the Ramayana, etc. And before newspaper, the Times of India. And before the rivers, for example, the Ganga, the Yamuna. Okay. Before the well-known buildings like the Rashtrapati Bhavan, the Parliament House and the Taj Mahal, etc. Another case when we use the article the before the name of community, for example, the Hindus, the Muslims, the Christians, etc. Okay, the next case, we use article in phrases like in the morning, in the evening, on the other hand. Okay, and we use article the before a class, the rich, the poor. Okay, children, I hope you understood well the concept of article. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. Take care.